Ah, fue muy maravilloso para nosotros, porque mi casa estaba derrotada, ¿verdad? Ustedes la vieron. Y ahorita, bendito sea Dios, nos mojamos en esta que no tiene techo, pero en aquella ya, bendito sea Dios, ya no se mojó.
So their lives changed greatly because the house with where they were living before, it was basically falling in pieces, and now in this house it's just a great blessing. It has been a long week where we've had rain and they've been safe in the new home, but I mean this other part of the house still water comes in, right? But the home where they live, where they sleep, they're totally safe.
Por eso yo le doy gracias a Dios por nos construir un hogar nuevo. Y por eso le doy gracias. Estamos agradecidos con Dios y con ustedes también. Porque hicieron el esfuerzo de venir tan lejos a construir nuestro hogar.
So all the family was really happy when they received this house, and she's really thankful to God first because you came down here from really far and build this house for them. And she's also thanking each one of you who built this house, because she knows it was a big effort that you had to do to come down here and build a house for her and for her family.
Sí, un caso en corazón, verdad, que yo voy a mi iglesia, mi hogar. Yo pido por todos mis hermanos que vinieron a construir mi hogar, que Dios me los bendiga donde quiera que ande. Para mí fue un gozo, verdad, que hayan venido. Y yo estoy bastante agradecido con ellos y Dios me los bendiga donde quiera que ande.
And everywhere she goes, church, when she's home, and everywhere she is, she's always praying for each one of you. And her prayer is just for God to keep blessing each one of you, anywhere you are at. Any place you are right now, she just keeps praying for God to keep blessing you. And this was a great blessing for her. And she's really thankful for all you did, and she just keeps praying for each one of you, and she's really thankful.
After a while, I'm sensing a smile.
It's been incredible. They've been with us from the beginning of the church here for 7 years, and we've been delivering food to them and clothing and helping them as best we can. I mean, you see the living conditions on the outside. And the fact that we were able to work with Casas for Cristo to get them a home to protect them from the elements is incredible. Well, the best way I can explain that is from a testimony that we heard not too long ago. One of the children in our Sunday school class asked the Sunday school teacher, why do we have the curse of rain? Because the people themselves living in this kind of poverty, they didn't see rain as a blessing. They see it as a curse because they have no protection from the elements. And after this home was built, this grandmother came to the church and she was giving testimony at how thankful and how grateful the family was for the first time that she can remember their home, their family was safe from the elements. And we've just had a week of torrents of rain here, and they've been high and dry. And that's just the grace of God and the goodness of Casas for Cristo.